Well, first, you need to know that your brain actually sits in liquid inside your skull. So it floats and can move around. If it collides with something, the brain can move enough to bounce against the skull. That impact can leave the brain bruised, or even make small tears in the nerves.